with whom we have been working for a long time, since the early days of Foxtrot. And as my boyfriend Ethan pointed out the other day, he said, one of the cool things I've observed about Foxtrot is that it's so many of the same people that were there in the very beginning that are here now, even after this 12-year absence. So, very special.
This time of night I could call you up. I could live without making space. Lost for 6 days. Find out touching your photograph. Don't call me boring, it's just 'cause I like you. Well, take me on back and take me back to the place where I would feel your heart. Is this the end or just the start of something?